The goal of Islam is to come to a place where the only sight that you care about is the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I mean, you're going to have people look at you with a sight of humiliating you, look at you with a sight of awe, look at you with a sight of praise, look at you with a sight of disgrace. The goal is to make all of that completely irrelevant to your life, to where the only sight that you care about is Allah's sight.